I just need to stretch the cord and the job will be done. It's an ideal reference grid for painting a portrait or a faithful copy of an original. It's all right like that, though perhaps I need to change the color a little. Perfect, I finally succeeded. I think it'll be difficult to tell the difference between them. What's Saturnin doing? It looks like I'm going to need his help again. I've got enough. With a little luck, I should be able to pass by without being seen. The guards certainly won't be expecting me to travel by boat. Thank you. Great. Here's my messenger. Go, take this ring to the Chateau of Amboise. Hector must be informed as soon as possible. Now I have to find a way out of here and get back to the manor. It's not the right moment. I might be seen.
Is anyone there?
I'd better be careful. The sentries are still waiting for me.
Hey, let me go!
Certainly not, sir. You're our prisoner.
I'll do well to find a way out of here quickly. There's not much chance that they've left the door open, but it seems that the key is still in the lock. Perfect. I just hope that she came across the sheet of paper. The passage must also open on this side. But is it the same code? Now's the time to find out. Hector will certainly come via the underground passage. I could go and meet him.
So you've done it. You've found the notebook.
Hector, is it you?
Yes, it is.
You merge well with the darkness of the passage. I might have mistaken you for one of the men outside.
I'm not here to be noticed, sir. I assume you have contacted me because you have the codex and know a little more about who is behind this plot.
Yes, I found the notebook. Here it is. Put it in a safe place. It's far more precious than we thought. As for the investigators of the plot, I still don't know who they are, but I do know that they intended to steal the Mona Lisa left here by the king from the chapel.
Is it still there?
No, but don't worry. I have a plan to stop them. I'll replace the painting they intended to steal with a fake.
An ingenious idea.